Hi guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we are back with Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. And we left off, I think this is day four? so start off a new day, we're about to head off to Charmed class, and hopefully everything else was done. Yeah, I did get everything off the notice board. That's good. I remember doing that right before I called it in the last video. Sometimes my controller acts up a little bit.
Harry, Charms class is on the second floor. I'll meet you there. I'm going to check another book later. Notable magical names of our time. Might have some mention of Flamel.
Yeah, we're still trying to figure out Nicholas Flamel. Whatever that name is supposed to be.
Earwax flavor?
Please find a seat, students. Good morning, class. Today's lesson will most assuredly involve learning how to cast the appositely named Bluebell Flames. The proper incantation for this charm is Incendio. Once you have managed to collect the Incendio spellbook, the Incendio charm will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom.
In here, Harry.
Of course, Harry is the only one who has to do this. Everyone else just learns from, the professor. Alright, so time to get another spell. Let's see. Venomous tentacula is a long, straggly plant with moving tendrils and fanged shoots. The bite of the venomous tentacula is very painful and poisonous, and antidote should be taken if inflicted. Use Defendo to stun the creature and sever its tendrils. Defendo can then be used to finish it off. Hey. There's the book. Question is, how do I get it there? I gotta say, finding that first one didn't take too long. Of course, the outside is fire. Right. Actually, they're still alive, but my question is, can I go down there? I don't think I can, because it looks like there's nothing for me to get back up. I don't know, I'm just kind of double checking. Yeah, I guess not. Seems kind of fireproof to me. It's all fireproof, so it can't really go down there. Of a statue here.
Shield.
Nope. Bad idea. Right, I guess there are three different ways to go about this. Okay, well, nothing here yet.
Spongify.
Alright, guess more jumping in, platforming. Of course, camera doesn't seem to want to work with me right now. Wait for the fire. Okay. Okay, good. All right, hopefully something good, or
pumpkin pasty.
At least more health, I guess. Treats. Oof. Oh, there's a spot there. Oh, somehow overshot that jump again. Oh, good, my trusty owl companion. Here, take this treat. Kind of love if I try to do a fast travel.
shield.
Oh, bad idea. Keep pulling. All right, at least that's one. I've got the fire crabs. Oh, shoot. Kind of seemed a little unnecessary to include that part, but... Oh, whatever the case. Okay, this seems locked. Time to use Alohomora.
Alohomora!
Probably just like an extra area for like a wizard card.
Xaviar Rastrick, 1750 to 1836. Flamboyant wizard entertainer who vanished unexpectedly while tap dancing to a crowd of 300 in Painswick and was never seen again.
And I said, these magical folks are sometimes interesting to read about. One set of the cage. Something here? It's not. Hey, a pack.
A wizard card pack.
Yurik the Oddball. Yurik the Oddball.
I got two of those.
Almeric Sawbridge. Roland Keg. Thaddeus Thirkel.
Heh, okay. Careful. Running start.
shield.
Not much health, but I guess I'll have to do. Okay.
A pumpkin pasty.
All right. Yeah, that's right. Gotta say, so much fire in this challenge. More ghosts. I gotta say, doing these separate fights just doesn't seem necessary. I'm just saying.
A challenge shield.
I mean, isn't it really good enough that I got through the challenge? Oh, it's nothing.
Pumpkin pasty.
Good. We're starting to run low on health. Okay. Obviously, I'm going to need Defendo. Anything good?
A wizard card.
Beaumont Marjorie Banks, 1742 to 1845. Pioneer of herbology and collector of many rare and magical flowers, discovered gillyweed.
All right. Oh, come on. Get.
Defendo. 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 Defendo.
And what did this open up?
Thank you.
All right. I kind of just wonder if there's any... Yeah, I still had that potion. Okay, still questioning how do I get this challenge shield that's on the side, if possible. Incendio, otherwise known as the Bluebell Flames or Cold Fire, is a spell of incendiary nature, useful for lighting braziers or fires. It can also be very effective when certain plants are encountered, like Flipendo. Incendio can be targeted using R1. It kind of seems more like a more powerful version of Incendio, I think, anyway. I go with that one right there. Still like using Flipendo for square in my case.
Got it! The Incendio spellbook!
Careful not to overcharge it, because you could set yourself on fire.
Incendio!
Oh, good. I hear it.
A pumpkin pasty. A cauldron cake.
Thank you. Probably on the other side.
A pumpkin pasty. A cauldron cake. A challenge shield.
Right. Finally got all 10 for once.
A wizard card.
Elfrieda Clagg, 1612 to 1687, Chieftainess of Warlock's Council.
Oh. Ooh, I sense a boss fight. It's this thing again. What was again? Use the
Nintendo. 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 Incendio. Incendio.
What? Try about what was the strategy again? Oh, Defindo to stun it, and then Incendio. Right. If I swear this triangle.
Defindo! Defindo! Ow! Defindo! Defindo!
Unfortunately,
Defindo.
Okay.
Defindo. Defindo. Ow.
Problem is I had to get close range just to use my spells.
Defindo. Ow. Defindo. Defindo. Incendio.
Defendo! Ow! Defendo!
Oh, come on.
Defendo! Defendo! Incendio!
One more time on this. Burn your stupid wheat.
Defendo! Defendo! Incendio! Incendio!
Oh man, that was a lengthy challenge. No doubt about that. Probably the longest one I've ever been in so far. But I think this is probably the last one since I do have all my spells now. Which I guess technically means at this point I could consider going back to some of the old previous challenges to go through some alternate routes. Not necessary. It's an optional thing you can do. Maybe try to get some more wizard cores out of it.
An outstanding display, Mr. Potter. You receive the highest grade, a distinction. Well done.
Good, 50 points. That doesn't mean I get an A+. Okay. So what's next in my... I mean, it's gotta be something else. That's already opened.
Booger flavor.
Okay.
Hurry, hurry.
What's up?
It's Neville. You've got to come to the common room quickly.
Something happened to Neville. Oh no. Okay, well, unfortunately though, that's gonna have to probably wait. As I gotta say, that challenge really took a long time to complete. It's almost a whole session right there. Alright. We'll see what happened to Neville in the next part, and hopefully, I think at this point we're getting close to almost finishing up the game. Granted, I don't know if I want to consider going back and redoing some of the old challenges. That's something I need to think about. I don't know. Anyway, leave it as that. Alright guys, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.